This is it, motherfuckers. This is it. Time for more Storm. There he is.
Shinto, in the Imperial Hall. My liege, there is little time before Vlitra's next revival. If we do not start preparing preemptive measures soon, it will be too late.
Choosing to do nothing is also an option. With change comes opposition. Shinkoku would not respond well. Would you have our people take up arms and wait for Vlitra's return? After we finally obtained a moment of peace?
With each awakening, Vlitra becomes more powerful than the last. Next time, our forces may not be enough to subdue it.
The rate at which our civilization is growing far surpasses that of the Impure. Furthermore, the Eight Guardian Generals have never been stronger, especially with such a powerful priestess.
But my liege!
Enough! I have given you my answer. You are dismissed.
It's me! Motherfucking nigga!
Shinto Deus's office.
Commander Deus, the Emperor did not grant us permission.
Regrettably, no. The Emperor is only interested in protecting himself. He must be disposed of.
Then you shall rise to the throne! Brilliant!
Do not misunderstand. I have no intention of becoming Emperor.
Commander!
It is my destiny to purge this planet of the impure. And if I must be the one to guide our people into doing so, then so be it. But I will always be a warrior. Once we have accomplished our goal, I shall resign my post.
But you'll just be sacrificing yourself for the cause.
My purpose has always been for the cause. I have no desire to sit on a throne for all eternity.
This is not...
Why do we just do that every time?
Because we can't know!
Ow!
We can't know.
Don't hit me!
We can't know, David!
I'm gonna hit you!
No!
Oh!
Episode 18. The Bingleton Bash.
The Bingleton Bash. Here it is. Whoa!
Well, this was made by Capcom.
Dude, is he a cyborg? Gecko!
Brothers!
Oh look, the Earth seems fine.
For the most part.
It's fine. It's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, laser show.
Yeah, put them on. Put on a laser show.
Turn them on.
Oh fuck. Do it. Press start.
This is the start of the game right here.
This is the beginning of the second part of the game, actually.
There's 100 parts to this game.
Yeah, 100 parts. We're on the third part. There's 1,800 episodes. Should you be down?
Yep. I don't know how it could get any crazier than this, but, you know, whatever.
We gotta fight,
aliens?
The alien Hitler.
Alien Hitler in another dimension, we go back in time.
We get sucked into Jumanji. David.
I got too excited, I'm sorry.
Yeah, fishy dead man. It's like the beginning of the game again.
Yeah, that's basically just the beginning, to be honest.
But with more death. The big fish weren't in the beginning of the game.
It's true. Right.
Just the big dicks. Which don't
just
do anything.
The hell these things.
They're rocks?
They're just rocks. Like, what are they?
Rocks?
Do you think they were meant to be something besides rocks, or...?
I think they're just supposed to be, like, carriers for Goma. They're like Star Destroyers, without the destroying part.
And just being fucking rocks.
Darth Vader's just like, okay, Star Destroyers are kinda cool, but what about this? What if they were just rocks? Like, we made the shell out of a rock, sir? No, they were just rocks.
They didn't do anything besides hold stuff.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit! Pick on the draw! Or drawing.
Dude, I'm a good artist.
Yeah! Why was that one so much harder than the other ones? Okay, go inside it.
Yeah, laser show!
Laser rock.
Laser dance party.
Yeah, we're dancing.
How did I miss that?
Did you?
It looked like I did. I swear to God, I did it right.
Hey, buddy!
Oh. Oh, the high laser.
Did you just run into that?
No. Never.
I'll never admit it.
I mean, I won't.
Look at you. Look at you, big snake man.
This is how Harry Potter should have been.
You got your big moves. This is how Harry Potter should have been. Voldemort should have turned into a giant rock snake that lived inside the earth.
Yep.
And then Harry Potter should have grown forearms and flung to space to fight him.
Yep.
Duh.
With anger. Oh my god.
We're doing it! It's in the earth! The will of the planet.
They're literally just gonna blow up this planet. They don't have another solution for this.
God, they're so in love! You need to help each other. You're fighting the giant, the biggest thing in the universe! And watch this shit. Look at David go. What a great guy. What a guy. This is when you start telling jokes. Hee hee hoo ha. David's gonna do it, David did it, yeah.
Yeah.
They're all dead. We beat it, that's not the end. Okay.
Show's not over.
Hakuna Matata. What the fuck? I didn't know they had Mirror Force in this game. My favorite Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Holy shit.
Is your hand tired yet?
Small kind.
I didn't know they had Power Rangers. Is that the body?
It's just rock.
Just a big rock. Unless it isn't. Unless it's really a mouth. Or something. Or lava? Is that a face? That's a face.
Yep, that's him.
Hey guys, it's me.
They're fine.
They're just like, let's watch.
They'll be okay.
I'm right here, let's watch. Do you think there's a guy right there?
The Earth is literally just shooting this.
The Earth is mad at us. Oh, Asura, he's gonna block it. He's dead.
So is he too, so it's kind of pointless.
The washes. Mithra brings us back. I wish half of ours was just a phase.
That could shoot giant lasers.
Look, we're fine.
Giving up? Are you? Don't leave me alive.
I never give up on Masura.
That's what I thought. You never change. You cannot give up.
Hey guys, what's for lunch?
Mithra, use your big move! Uncle. Yeah, she's praying!
Pray to the gods!
If this post gets 100 likes, Asura won't die!
One like equals one pray.
Pray for homeless people. If you like this post, one person won't be homeless anymore.
If you like this post, the Earth's face might go away.
Oh, watch this. The mom and the daughter are gonna make out.
And that's what saves the day.
Win! She just says, win! And she's gonna shoot a laser beam.
Holy shit. What was the healing beam?
I feel strong. He's gonna grow 100 arms. Oh my god.
Oh my fucking god.
Aww. I wanted him to like, just keep those arms.
They're all compatible.
Oh my god.
To those arms.
Mantra Sura. He's got two big arms.
My goodness.
This is the greatest movie I've ever seen. I don't know if they have my favorite movie in this game.
They do.
I looked it up and there's a movie version of Asura's Wrath, so it's just like a really fast version of all the fights. And oh good!
Oh, this is great timing.
It just dies forever.
The Xbox just shuts off.
Hey, buddy! Ooh. You know, sir, I believe in you. I believe that you are gonna die.
Not even the Earth.
You just ran into his giant laser beams.
I want to make it a little harder.
David, don't. You know what happened last time?
Yeah, I won.
Barely. Fucking just punch it. Black hole, son. Won't you? What the fuck? Dad? You dead?
Dad, how am I gonna get home?
Dad, you dead? Dad? I might just watch just all the cutscenes right now. It's 4 hours long as a movie, which is funny because gameplay-wise, like, this playthrough's probably only, like, 6 hours.
Yeah.
So like 2/3 of the game is just cutscenes.
It's good. It's an experience.
We're in the Earth's head. Well, it's okay. We're hitting the lava with our foot.
Barefoot too.
Oh, it's okay. Now we're in Jumanji, or spin attack. This is the fucking end. We're killing Vlitra, motherfucker. Den, we just beat the game.
High five.
Did we? Did we do it?
That was the worst high five ever. There we go. That's a little better.
We're just in a weird position for it.
What is like 3 in the morning? The only time to record. Is it over? I don't know, but I still got my big arms, so probably not. The fuck is that?
The Earth's heart.
It's Olga. It's Deus.
It's, Wizen.
It's the wife.
It's the spider.
Is that Blitra? Yes. Is that Blitra's dad? Good. More fighting.
I never have too much fighting.
This game actually doesn't have an ending, it just keeps going. I think that's Blitra. Blitra's dad, maybe? Oh wait, no, that's Asura's dad. Oh, it's Blitra Core, obviously. Yeah, dude. Yeah, bro. You have 6 arms, I have 2, but really it's like 2 billion. Terrible fury, really? I have more. Ha ha. Ha ha ha
ha. I am in the Earth's core.
Ooh. Rim's fighting words. We just punch it. It dead. It better be. There's just more to it. To be continued. It's okay, you got your Linkin Park.
Linkin Park is terrifying. That's what LT stands for.
Linkin's gay.
How am I supposed to ask
that? Stupid. It's gonna take a fucking long time to get your burst up, Jesus. That's how you dodge it.
Figured it out. Oh, shit.
He's over there now.
I'm gone. No, no.
Great. Gonna have to press B.
Shit.
You just dodged that. Yeah, get him! Okay. Ooh, did you do it? Bam! Yeah! Oh, here she comes! Watch out, boy! It's Blitra Core! Oh, that's a beam. Be ready. Here's why this time. Come on, David, you gotta be ready for this shit.
I know.
Oh, that fucking killed you.
I'm fine.
That did so much damage, David.
I am 100%.
I don't see you winning this one.
Oh, it makes one of these.
Alright, I guess. It's not doing anything.
It's filling up my LT. I can now dash over here. I'm on LT.
Now he's over there.
Ooh.
Now he's over there. Okay, get ready. If you win this time without dying, I'm gonna give you $1.
One whole dollar?
Yeah.
Okay, I've never made that much money before, so I gotta do this.
I gotta do it.
Use LD. Oh, why?
I'm gonna win, London. I want that dollar. I want that fucking dollar, dude. Oh. Oh god. Oh shit. No! I could have gotten the dollar, but I lost.
Please reconnect control.
God damn it.
I have to restart the game.
What the fuck?
The last checkpoint. It's just the beginning.
Well, David's not making a dollar today. And you got hit by the first thing.
Well, I tried to become rich in one go.
The good news is you're better at this game than you are at Uncharted.
I don't know if that's what he's saying.
Saying a whole lot. Saying you're better at this game than you are at Uncharted. Oh my god, David's gonna do it. Oh my god, I believe in my friend. Oh my god, David Barris is gonna do it. If he doesn't, then this friendship will end.
That's true.
Oh my god, we're almost done with this game. Oh my god, I can't say it was lame.
What the fuck?
You were on the ground, bro. Couldn't do anything, dog. Yeah! Hit me with your best shot. Okay, get ready. Yeah! So far, you're doing better, David!
Yeah!
You know what? I'll still give you the dollar if you beat it this time.
Oh my god, you're so nice. If I don't beat it, then I owe you
$1,000.
$1,000,000.
Yep.
I'm here.
You ready? Jingle! Shamba! Yeah! Yeah, dude!
No. No.
I'm not doing so hot anymore, dude. Oh, David.
Fine.
Oh, David. Better press Y. Fun to stay at the YMCA. Fun to stay at the YMCA. Get ready, David. Y. I did it, David. Okay. Fucking teamwork makes the seams
work.
No, seams worker.
Because you need multiple tailors to make the perfect suit. Get ready, David! David, get ready!
I already did it!
David, I hope you're ready!
I am ready. Never been more ready than you.
He just hits you once and you're done.
Fine.
I don't know if you can do it, buddy.
I can win.
You think you're good.
I will repay my father for what he did for me.
He owes me $10. Gotta hit him once more. David's dead.
Shit.
David's gonna die.
No, I'm not. Brust!
Brust! David, press B. You almost didn't do it. Suicide bomber kick. Atomic nuclear holocaust kick. Hit punch kick. Fuck! Oh,
no!
David, stop breaking the controller!
I'm sorry, I'm putting too much soul into it. Oh my god.
Yeah, demon! Go faster! David, go faster! Brust!
Brust!
I think he's fine. Seems fine to me.
What's gonna happen to the world now?
Probably be good. We're dead.
I'm sure everyone on the planet is okay.
Yeah, see, the explosion's going that way.
Mm-hmm.
So they're fine.
No earthquakes at all.
Nope. Earthquakes don't exist in this world. And if they do, everyone's everywhere is already dead.
Yeah.
If earthquakes exist, the fight with August would have killed everyone.
Yes, you're right.
Yeah! You dead? No, you're fine.
It's like, well, where am I?
Earth!
Is it over? Is it really?
And that's how the dinosaurs went extinct.
Yep.
Well,
Vlitra died.
Would your wrath go on? Never!
My wrath will always be with me.
I don't know. I see. Let us go. Mithra is waiting.
Left.
Mithra.
Father.
Father. Father.
We did it.
Cool, uncle. We fucking did it. Took us 12,500 years. But we did it.
Yeehaw!
Oh my fucking God. Did it. It was all me. I think it was pretty much all me.
I think London deserves all the credit for that one.
Bam, 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 bam.
Dabbing. He's doing it again. I think that means we're done.
Is it? Watch this though. We don't know
who the golden spider did what. Why are there two golden spiders?
Maybe, like, while they were voicing it for the Japanese and English version, they died.
Yeah. A brick fell on them. One brick.
Why are there five writers?
That's it? Only five people wrote this game.
Did they die during writing?
Most, like, things like video games and movies are not just one guy writing.
No, I know, I was kidding.
What? Oh my god!
I was making a joke about
one guy. Two
spiders.
Wait, why is there only one project leader?
Dude, what happened to CyberConnect 1? What are they doing now?
CyberConnect 1. Let me look it up. Cyber with an S. CyberConnect 1. They made fucking titters, bugger.
They made women.
CyberConnect 2. It's not CyberConnect 1.
Yeah, I know, but what happened to CyberConnect 1? Why is there only a second one?
I don't know. Fun fact, CyberConnect 2 is making the thingy.
That's very informative.
They're making the Final Fantasy VII remake.
Ooh.
They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4.
Mm-hmm.
They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution.
Mm-hmm.
They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst.
Mm-hmm.
They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3. They made Dot Hack. They made Asura's Wrath. They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Generation. They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Impact. They made Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2.
They made Naruto pretty much.
They made all the Naruto games. Well, now I hate CyberConnect 2.
Dude, Gecko.
Gecko? What the fuck even is
Mind
the
Mind Loader software.
What is Dot Hack?
It's an anime, I think.
Is it?
I think so.
Is it? Yeah, it's maybe, yeah.
Dude, look at
the guy from the flute! Are those people actual flutes?
Yes.
It's only one tuba? What did all those trombone people die? Asian vocal.
By Yoko.
Yoko Ono? Or Yoko from Gurren Lagann. Main theme. In your belief. This is if you believe it.
What? Oh no, that's the fucking name. I was so confused.
Ethnic version. What is that fucking weird bracket thing?
I don't know.
Lien. Japanese. Lien! We just want to thank you guys so much for watching Bingleton Bash over the past 25 years.
Yeah,
it's been
a
real journey.
I've been working
10
hard
jobs.
At this for a quarter of my life now. 25 years have been a huge journey for me.
You're not 100, you're 90, idiot.
yeah,
box
sorry.
Art. Hey, thanks now.
Thanks now. You know what?
You know what I'm in the mood for now? Playing Final Fantasy X all the way through.
One sitting.
Project Man, you know, thank you, Yuki. I appreciate you.
Thank you, Marco.
English Trent. Miguel, you did a good job, buddy. Thank you, Ilani Paletti. You probably did good, too.
Thank Kazuya.
No!
Ball to Win Company.
So, if you guys have any recommendations on where I can get a good burger in Guatemala when I'm there, let me know. Otherwise, put in the comments how many times you masturbated to the series, and you know how many times you thought of cool Shark Tank characters. You know, maybe I'll let you in on like the writing team for when I die. You know. Because only one writer at a time.
You guys should also go into the description and
the description.
Write what your favorite flavor of ice cream is, and we'll send you a copy of Minecraft and my Skype, which is Cam808. Please add me. Thanks, guys. Are we gonna just watch Christian?
We're watching this.
Christian made
special
this
thanks.
Game.
It's gonna say and you watch. It's gonna say.
It's gonna
NU.
Say.
It's gonna say David Ben, because you actually donated all the money you had when
this
you
game
were...
was on Kickstarter. Actually.
Yep. All Capcom games
had
on
one
Kickstarter.
Backer,
it was you. You gave them $10.
$10.
And that's how they made this. All Capcom. Where's NU?
They didn't thank us.
What the fuck? I'm never playing another Capcom game again. Ever. My entire... Hey, you wanna play Marvel vs. Capcom 3? Speed tree! The tree that grows all speed.
All speed, dude.
Fucking hell. You know, ready to buy the DLC right now?
No.
Maybe 10 years from now?
10 years from now, yeah, we'll come back.
Why is... Cyber Connect 2! Where... Did you kill the first one? Did you kill your older brother?
I think they did.
Good job,
maybe
Capcom.
Maybe, like, Cyber Connect 1 was around back before games. So
Capcom,
like...
some of your games have been a little rough, but proud of you on this entry. Good job.
Make Yasha's Wrath.
Yeah, make Golden Spider's Wrath. Make Mithra's Wrath. Make Yasha's Wrath. Make, Rhino's Wrath.
Make Olga's Wrath, honestly.
Make where is Olga? We don't even know.
Yeah, I think she just left.
Well, we got the achievement for watching the credits. Ka-ching! Ka-ching!
Bah!
Is there anything secret?
Maybe.
Like, any more story we can read?
Let's find out.
Maybe. Maybe, just maybe. New achievements. Bam! Ka-ching! Next. Save successful. It says proceed in the next episode. Secret 19th episode. Look, there's talking. I told you it was evil.
Told you.
Why, hello there. It's been a while. Do you remember me? It seems you have bested Vlitra. I suppose I ought to congratulate you. The time has finally come. I am going to enjoy this. Hmm? Oh, how rude of me. I was just talking to myself. Pretend I never said a thing. Anyways, lots of work to be done in Naraka, so I'll be on my way now. Ta-ta. Oh. My. Fucking. Jimi Hendrix. The hidden episode. What?
Oh.
We unlocked it. We'll see you guys.
Wait, did we?
In the next video. Boom.